How to log out Telegram from other devices using iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. Today's video is a pretty quick video where I'm gonna show you how you can log out of your Telegram account from any specific or all other devices that you might be logged in. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. As not to log out to Telegram from other devices, go ahead and open up the Telegram app on your iPhone and then go ahead and tap on the settings icon at the bottom right corner. And from here, you need to scroll down, you'll get to see the option called devices. Go ahead and tap on that. Now from this page, you need to scroll down and under the active session, you'll get to see all the devices that your Telegram account has been logged in. Well, so now to log out from any specific device, all you have to do is simply go ahead and tap on that device and you'll get to see the terminate session. If you tap on that, this device will be logged out from your Telegram account. Or if you want to log out from all of the devices that you might be logged in, then all you have to do is just go ahead and tap on terminate all other sessions right here. Once you tap on that, tap on terminate all other sessions and your Telegram account will be logged out from all other devices except your current device. So guys, this is how you can log out your Telegram account from other devices using your iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around. Thank you very much for watching.